Welcome back to Deus Ex, part 6. I'm about to enter the throat. And there's this nice fancy door here that I gotta get to, and it starts a cutscene.
Victor, we got one. Patrolling the market, just like you said it would be.
I got it, brothers. Now, let's see what we've got here. These little guys can be tricky.
Every once in a while, one of them will go off.
Even if you...
And there's some sick wrestling.
Should have tried cutting the blue wire.
If only life was that simple. You are lost, brother? It looks like you might have taken the wrong turn.
You must be the welcoming committee.
No. I am Marchenko. And Marchenko. He is more of a guardian, like the hound at the gates of hell, yes?
I'm not real big on the classics.
That is a pity. What a man reads can tell you more about him than his face. Can I give you a little friendly advice?
Sure.
Go back. Go home! There is nothing for someone like you here.
How do you figure that? You don't know me.
I know this place up ahead. We call it the Throat. And sometimes those get cut, yes? When outsiders come wandering in where they should not.
I'll take my chances. I just want to see where Ark hides out.
We are not hiding from anyone.
Tell that to the cops down below.
Do not listen to police and all their bullshit about Ark. Those Shluputia pricks are everywhere, breaking heads, making their mess, and we have to deal with it. Better watch yourself. They won't go easy on you either, leash or no leash.
It's not right what the police are doing. Someone has to stand up to them.
Is that you? Because it takes a lot to step out of line and answer back. And once you do, there is no return. Not everyone has the courage to take up the fight.
I've got stun guns and tranquilizers.
You make
it
sound like you're in a war.
It is a war. On us. On every augmented human. You see that, don't you? There is a moment coming, and it will be soon, when all of us will have to choose a side. Anyone who does not will just be in the way. And that could get them killed.
I thought Ark was about preserving human rights, not advocating armed revolt.
Here and now, brother, it is the same thing.
What you're talking about? That's terrorism.
Easy. I thought we were just two men having a conversation, discussing the issues of the day.
Like your friend Rucker? I see him on the net. He feel the same way you do?
Ah, yes. Talos. He is a good man. Strong, intelligent, principled. You could learn a lot from him.
I admit, he's got a way about him. He talks and people listen. But is that enough?
He is no politician, if that is what you mean. Rucker gave up an easy life for our cause. He lives the struggle, just like the rest of us.
I respect anyone with principles. But in my experience, that doesn't get you much when the storm comes down.
Well, as much as a political debate stimulates me, you are pushing my patience, and I have work to do. You have had your warning. Get out of here, while you still can.
If that was your recruitment speech, I gotta tell you, it sucked. The way I see it, after the bombing, tide's turning against you. Ark has made itself public enemy number one.
Yes, it may seem that way. now. Until then, Sergei! Be careful in there, Shiny. Huh? Nasty rumors of a wrench getting scratches on his finish will scare the tourists away. Yes. We'll be seeing you.
Man, that guy is buff as hell.
Chicane, patch me through to Miller.
Give him a message. Patch you through. What am I, your fucking secretary now? Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through Eilank. Victor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucker. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
And I threw a grenade by accident. It's okay.
Chicane, I'm in ARC territory now. That flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. Viewer ahead, looks like ARC has repurposed it for living quarters. Or barracks, maybe.
Those two things have very different connotations, Chicane. Which is it?
Well, everyone in front of you is armed, so I'll let you decide.
Right.
Sorry about that. Gotta check a message. Okay, so we're in ARC territory now. They won't take too kindly to me being in their territory. That's fine.
Sokol, calm down.
Don't tell me to! Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police. Interpol. I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Oh, you rat fuck.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Oh, you. You rat son of a bitch. Didn't I, like, unlock the Icarus Dash or something? Or I swear I turned that off, maybe. Let me check. I did not learn it, okay. I have a praxis. Cool. This place looks a little electric. Ow, 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 ow. Jensen, learn his walk.
Then maybe...
Don't even say it.
Oh!
Come with me, friend. Oh, I closed the door. Of course I did. Friend? Come with me. Come with me, other friend. Door stop closing. Oh, hello, sir.
I doubt the police would follow the law in this case.
Someone left all the showers running again.
I think I can take out that guy without any problems.
I thought the police would beat confessions of this civilian.
You guys hear that too, right? Oh, they don't expect that drum. Camera is right below me.
How can we ignore the music?
It's actually a floor down. Professional. Usually that never happens, though. Oh, I need to go down. Okay. Yeah, they're straight below me. I think I want to go. I want to take the stairs. Quick! There's definitely a camera down there. Camera skills.
The police will not be happy until they have Talos in custody.
Shut up, box. Right, that was a cone. Down we go.
Now to the moon, where the planned expansion of Moonbase Omega has once again been placed on hold. Several financial backers were forced to pull out this week due to their involvement.
Okay, trying to hack the multi-tool.
How can we ignore what the police are doing?
I'm not shitting what was about. I don't know, maybe 1 meter by two, about 1 meter tall.
So those guys are upstairs, so it's fine. The only two there I need to worry about are the one not across that door.
Precision.
We have a lot to lose.
Refined metallic watches. About time.
Back to New York, and a more in-depth look at UN security.
It better not be the secure. God damn it. 3507.
legislation, if passed, calls for the removal and downloading of all overly powerful, unlicensed documentation. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated all-only locations.
I hate to see what this is.
Especially in the wake of the August incident, where millions of people lost their lives.
I hate to see what this happening here.
No, come with me. There you go.
On both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikes.
How can we ignore the things I'm doing this way?
For two now. Do I hit the elevator? I think I do. I think. Let me check. Level 4, and you go to level 2. Take me to the ground floor. Oopsie. Oh shit. No, my ghost.
What the? What is
God
that?
God damn it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh man, I butchered that. Okay. Let's try that again.
Big enough for every homeless person in the city. They have nothing to pull.
Fuck me.
We got the wrench down here. Let's get him.
Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Of course the other cartridge missed.
Grab it all in the back for a paycheck, yeah? Hold this position.
Aw man, they're all coming.
He's all messed up.
In your dick. I missed. Give me a dick. God damn it. I fucked up.
Hold position. Over.
Oh, they're all down there. Okay, that's too good not to do. How are you affected? No, you weren't. Yeah, it's some nasty stuff, I know. Oh god, someone else.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out on the road, Chicane.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Man, this is a lot of cards. Fuck. What a safe scum. Okay, and I'm back from my previous fuckup. Gonna have to be doing a bit of cutting here, because I died a fair amount here. Due to my inability to apparently shoot the other guy with a Tesla cartridge simultaneously, as it always seems to hit that little case of wood. So I had to improvise. Okay.
When completed, all
this guy's doing some sweet workouts. Let's see. He feels a little tired all of a sudden. There you go. Nap time. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Past this. Camera's still active. Okay. That elevator takes me right next to it.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus. I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take your act on the road, Chicane.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Of course you are. Oh! Somebody's over there. There's a couple of goons over there. Alright then. Oopsie. There'd be a better way across here. Cause I gotta get across there. Right here. Gotta hook a left. Probably a vent or something I can sneak into.
Could one of them have done it?
That door opened on its own, I swear. I got them all. Oh no, I missed a few. That's for sure. Definitely missed a few. Any further than where you are, sir.
In my imagination.
It's the elevator that takes me right next to this place. I think I gotta enter from below. Gotta be a vent or something that takes me up. That allows me to sneak past the lasers. Jump to the breaker if I'm lucky. Maybe I should save here just in temporarily unavailable. God damn it. Okay, what I'm gonna do. Don't throw too far. You threw too far. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna go check this little area right here. Okay.
Hey, Jensen. I'm not bothering you, am I?
Working my way through maintenance shaft.
I didn't get ghost.
Thought it was best to stay out of sight.
I didn't ask.
So you're calling to ask if you're bothering me?
Coffee's on the brew, just killing time. Also, I spotted an elevator. Looks like it reaches the upper units. Might get you to our man. Or you could just stay in the air conditioning.
You need to visit the other districts. Walk around our marketplaces.
Looks like a good place to do an Icarus strike.
I have not... Let's get this over with.
That was not the plan, but I guess it worked. God damn it. I just reload. Okay. I've got me some smart vision now. I decided to upgrade that.
He used to visit the other district. Walk around that market.
This is what I wanted to do. Actually, I have no idea where I should put you guys. Yeah, just stay right there. Hang out together. Okay. More sneaky. Where to this time? Because I'm past here, I gotta go this way. Any way around these chumps? Let's see. From the looks of it, no.
What if we did blow up Rucker?
You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no.
Okay, no, never mind. He actually fell over. He gingerly got off his fucking box and was like, okay, we're good. Come with me, friend. Oh, hello. Shit. Don't come this way, sir. He's turning around. And there's a chump up there, too. No, take the man. There you go. Take the man. Put him behind blocks. And we go in here. We go up, or near this sweet vent. Might have been better to go up using the 3 feet jump, but oh well. Oh, there's a guy right here. Yep. These are like broken records, always saying the same shit. They're not wrong though. Sweet soundproof room, dude. Oh, I stand a guitar. Whose room is this? Let's find out. Philip Fort. Okay. There's a camera and a guy, but I don't see the guy. He is above me, okay. gotta go up now? Yep, I gotta go up. You won't notice me going up this ladder, right? I didn't think so. Come with me, friend. As much as I love first-person shooters, I love stealth first-person shooters, so... Something like using a bit of creativity to get where you need to go. Okay, I gotta go this way. I can turn around, actually. Door's blocked, okay. I doubt there's a way. I don't think I can open that. Yeah, no, I gotta go around. Which is fine. Whoops. Good, nobody noticed that. Oh, I meant to use smart vision. Because there's no one in this room, actually. That's all I needed to know.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I need deeper pockets. Deeper cyber pockets.
Just gives the world more reason to hate us.
Oh, there is something over there. Oh, yep, yeah, right across those screens. Hard to see, that's for sure.
Delos should be live on
me. We need him to calm the situation.
Yeah. You're not looking any other way, are you? Hoot shot!
I fear we will never get some to reconsider the plan.
I'm on the alcove cross, but I'm not going to be able to tag him, so...
We are being threatened.
Not my problem.
The guy killed his wife, their three kids, and then himself.
Yes, I heard. He was deep in debt and...
Wow, that man did not care that his friend just got fucking shocked. He did not care one bit. That's a turret. It is indeed a turret. Not a fan of that one. Fuck me.
Right, who's shooting?
No one's shooting. Shut up.
Going in.
God damn it. I need to switch those two around. Okay, hold on. There you go. No, wait, and... There you go. Much better. Go to sleep. There goes my ghost status. It's okay, I didn't want to be a ghost. Probably lost it a while ago anyway. Fuck, I want an EMP grenade. Throwable printer. Look out! Oh, hell no. Wait, I can pick up these turrets, can't I? Go over there. I don't actually have to go that way, do I? Oh, wait, no, we're good.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. Be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.
All right, we get to talk to our main man, Rucker. Probably be a good place than any other to save. There you go. Hello.
I'm Anom.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
You're clearly very skilled. I want to thank you for holding yourself in check on the way in. My friends only want to protect me, but there's been too much bloodshed already.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me.
Got a nice view.
If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
If I have to bring you in by force, I will. And your people will try to stop me. And neither of us wants anyone to get hurt, so come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
You cannot speak to me of peace or fairness. Not when your masters hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
I think I'm gonna go Alpha. He started off Omega, but then he,
Come off it, Rucker. You've been preaching pacifism for years from your ivory tower. Now all of a sudden your convictions are really being tested, and you're tossing them away.
No, that's... Let me explain. The augmented peoples of the world have been stripped of their power. There are so few advocates remaining.
Oh, he's pulling beta.
Because needs people like me to stem the tide of hatred before Omega. All humanity drowns in it.
Needs more Omega.
You're lecturing me about the state of Albrights? I get the same looks. I go through the same checkpoints. And things are getting worse, so your plan obviously isn't working.
I know. And it tears at me. I have been trying desperately to think of a better way. But so far, nothing. This is a very precarious time for the movement. These attacks are making everything worse for us. My leadership position within Ark is being threatened, and I suspect the two might even be connected. Please, go back to your people. Tell them to give me 48 hours so I can attempt to resolve the internal conflict.
I'm sorry. If I go back empty-handed, I'll just be replaced. Probably by someone more eager and less sympathetic. Coming in now is honestly the best thing you can do for everyone.
Yes. I suspect you are right. But can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You would be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will.
Yay! I begged him.
Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence. Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying secretly to find out who is responsible.
Oh no,
Rucker.
Rucker, no.
Chicane, Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Damn, son. Okay, let me have that evidence first. Ooh. Okay, I'm just gonna use a multi-tool on that. Safe. Yoink. Oh boy, a triangle code that I'll never use. Absinthe. I don't want your fucking triangle code, Square Enix. Get out of here. The ebook is like invisible. Man, I felt bad for Rucker. He's just trying to do the right thing. Won't go long until they realize that he's dead, though. There you go.
Things are definitely getting better.
What are you talking about? That bitch Eliza Kassan is saying terrible lies about Rucker.
Yes, but they are obvious lies. People will see through them. When the Human Restoration Act comes to a vote in the UN, Talos will have them.
I wish I shared your optimism.
It was dropped.
Oh boy. No. Die. I mean, go to sleep. Oh, you too? Okay, there's like no cover here. I really hate this spot. Oh my god. Yeah. I butchered that.
I have to call my mother. Excuse me.
Tomatoes in there. It must be put to sleep. Clever use of the water jug there.
This is difficult, I know. How stay strong?
No matter how much good we do, how much food we grow.
Oh, there was a third guy over there. Fuck. Come on. Unless they develop adverse reactions to the tranquilizer that I, you know, jammed in their skull, I think they'll be fine. Hey, that's really helpful. Oh, hello, drone. It'd be cool if I could remote attack that thing, but that's probably not likely. I might have to. Let's see if I can put this bitch to sleep. Come to me, drone. Drone? Drone's above us now. Like in an enclosed area, so I can just put this guy to sleep, no problem. Oh fuck.
All I do is walk around.
Go to sleep. It's not working. It's not working! Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Why is everything I try to freaking EMP with my stun gun not work anymore?
Jensen, the meter's running. Where the hell are you?
I'm on my way, Chicane.
Well, step it up.
Moving faster. Oh, of course you're opening at the speed of fucking slow. They're searching, well, at least that bot is. God, that is a nice view. I think I can just make it. Whee! Chicane, is that you?
Shit! Jensen! Behind you!
Oh no! Evidence out of the pocket secretary, out of his security closet. That looks very nice. What a load screen. I wish there was at least like exposition like they do on most load screens. Now I'm just loading. Looking up some sweet soil.
A lot of goddamn good Rucker being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
I think someone being paid to manipulate Ark killed him. Someone in his crew. Rucker told me Ark was being set up, but the real terrorists were hiding in plain sight.
And was he wearing a tinfoil hat when he said this?
The man was devoted to bridging the divide between Augs and Naturals. He knew that every one of these attacks just drives the stake in deeper, and that the only way to fix things was to pull that stake out. He said he had evidence to prove Ark's innocence. He was ready to come in and talk to us, even though he knew it meant risking his life.
What evidence was he referring to?
All right, let's keep it.
I don't know. He was killed before he could say.
Well then, there's no use theorizing over what ifs, is there?
What about Viktor Marchenko?
I ran that name through iLink and got back a blank page. Why? You got something else?
Nothing more than a gut feeling, so far.
Well, I'm sorry, Agent, but I need more than that. Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder, and keep me in the loop.
Fuck you, Miller.
Let's go, Chicane.
So much praxis. Or another praxis point. I have three whole praxis. I would love inventory space. Oh. Maybe just one? It only costs, I already have that one. I'm retarded. Yeah, just one. Then I'm gonna use this elsewhere. Ooh, that would be nice. Being able to test left from farther away. Mark four targets with Tesla. That one, I don't think is as good. Because you're probably going to be in a shit spot if you have to freaking Tesla four people simultaneously, so I don't know. So I'm not going to do that. Oh, I can suppress flashbangs. Cool. Vision feedback. I can already kind of tell where they're looking, though, so that's not that bad. Range boost. Nah. I wouldn't mind an extra smart vision upgrade, I think. There it is. Magpie would be useful. Allow me to look at stuff that's inside containers and whatnot. I'll go with this one. Efficiency. Okay. And on that note, it should be a good place to stop, as I've played this for a hell of a long time. I will see you guys next part. See ya!